So Kelly, what's your routine now for the next couple hours? You're fighting tonight. It's 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
Probably gonna go play a game of basketball. About four quarters in. Show up about 7 o'clock to the arena. Probably hit the pads for about 10 rounds. Do a lap around the building and then get ready.
Would Birkabelli do it that way too?
Birkabelli don't need to come to the ring to win. He'll phone it in.
But let me ask you this, what team do you play with? Yeah, you playing with the Caps when you play PlayStation?
I don't play basketball on PlayStation. I play college football.
Oh, okay.
I want to be the Buckeyes, but the kid I play wants to be the Buckeyes because it was unstoppable in that game. So I go with the Alabama.
They're pretty good.
Yeah, they are in that game. The only team that can compete with the Buckeyes.
You never tried USC?
Who?
USC.
Ooh, Southern California.
They got a team?
Well, they're in suspension right now for like cheating or doing things they weren't supposed to.
Hey, so is the Buckeyes too, though.
Yeah. But SC could go to a bowl this year.
In the Buckeyes situation,
you
they
guys
punish
can.
Them.
Buckeyes can.
Yeah. I think the Buckeyes, they punished them over too much. It wasn't that big of a deal.
What did they do?
Nothing.
You know, you say they give you something and you say it's yours. You can't sell what somebody gives you.
And
morally, it was wrong.
Yeah, but the kids did it for a haircut. They didn't do it, you know. I mean, they're.
A haircut? They did it for a tattoo.
That same thing. I mean, it's something personal. They didn't
see all the shit I stole to get my tattoos.
I mean, NCAA ruined Southern Cal.
They ruined college sports.
You keep looking for my belts. You ain't going to see them. I got those motherfuckers in there for
my tattoos. After we lost our coach and everything, they still suspended us for a year. That I agree. That was too much.
It was the NCAA rules, but I agree. I see both sides. It's the rules of NCAA. Okay, they give you a rule and they tell you you can't break this rule, and it was broken. You know, I think it was pity and sad. Yeah, you know, but if they want a tattoo and they want to stir stuff, I do agree with Tim that they should be able to sell it. But on the other hand, it's the rules. I mean, you're not allowed to do that in college football. So,
yeah, but the way I look at it, these kids make millions for the institutions, make millions for the NCAA, millions of t-shirt sales, jerseys. Games, they don't get anything. Oh, we give them education. Yep. No, you don't. If they were in Europe, Kelly, and they were professional athletes in a European team, they were Barcelona.
No, hold on that. I agree what you're saying, but there is a little, it goes both ways on that. I do agree. But you got kids that are out there working three jobs, okay, that they have to feed themselves and go put themselves through college for an education. And they don't get to go and play in front of 100,000 people and get on national television. Okay, week in and week out, and live a dream that other people can't. You might have a very good high school football player that don't get a full ride to college. Okay, he would have been his dream. These guys, they're fed. Believe me, I've been to games. These guys are fed. Good. Okay, they get more in life to accomplish or see more, and at the same time, they are given a full scholarship. Okay, to go to college. You know how much it costs to go to college? What is it, a year minimum to go to Ohio State?
$60,000, $50,000.
Yeah. How about this? You keep the scholarships and pay them, and they can afford their own scholarships.
They're amateurs; they're not pros. They got to wait till they make it to the pros. Then you go pay every amateur. Pay amateur boxers. Pay high school baseball players.
No, not the same. Because go anywhere around the world, same kid, same age is making crazy money. If I'm in Russia and I'm 28, 21 years old. And I'm playing for a team that brings in 100,000 people every game, you're gonna get paid.
Ellie, for years you.
If you're amateur. No, you're not going to
get paid. No, but in Europe, you're a professional already at that age.
But see, you're missing a point, Elliot. You know that for 90-some years now, you know when you go into college that you're not getting paid. You're not a professional athlete yet. You're going there, you're getting a full ride, you're getting a scholarship. That's the way it's been. You know what you're getting into when you sign up for that. You think that these kids by now don't know, oh, I'm going to sign this scholarship 4 years ago to Notre Dame. They know that they can't have a job, they can't accept money, they can't accept this, they can't accept that, but they also know they're getting a full ride, okay, their college is being paid for, so even if they don't make it to the NFL, they got a degree, they ain't have to pay a total of $200,000 for, or get a loan to pay, they're playing in front of 75,000 people on TV, they're getting the exposure, everything they wanted, you know, they know this going into it, you know, if they didn't know, and you get to college and they say, oh yeah, you gotta find ways to make money, eat this, that. That's one thing, but this is the way it's been for how many years? You know? Is it fair? I don't think it quite is, but it's the rules. It's the way it's been. Can't now when they go to the pros, then it's well worth it. Then they start making that money and
everything else. The other day he said nothing about Miami. And Miami done some pretty nasty things, you know, with that guy pitched in all that illegal money and prostitutes and everything.
What about Sandusky and his team?
You know what? You probably will. I don't know. That was bad.
And they haven't done anything. They just told the coach, okay, and then, you know, he passed away, Joe Paterno, but they didn't, you know, that's worse to me a million times.
That needs to be taken up a different, that should be totally separate. That situation should be totally separate than what they did.
But he still did it with